Healthy lifestyle for fatty liver. Diet and lifestyle tips to reverse fatty liver disease. The normal treatment for fatty liver disease, whether it's alcohol related or not, that is to reach a healthy weight through diet and exercise. So what should you eat? In general, foods that fight cell damage, make it easier for your body to use insulin, or lower inflammation can help reverse the condition. Since every person is different, you should work with your doctor to come up with an eating plan that's right for you. Healthy lifestyle for fatty liver, foods that help fatty liver disease. Give the Mediterranean diet a try. Although it wasn't created for people with fatty liver disease. However, this style of eating combines the kinds of foods that help reduce fat in your liver. Healthy fats, antioxidants, and complex carbohydrates. Specifically, things you'll see on the table that you should reach for include avocados, fish and seafood, fruits, legumes, nuts, whole grains, olive oil, vegetables. Healthy lifestyle for fatty liver, choose the right fats. Your cells use glucose, a kind of sugar, for energy. The hormone insulin helps get the glucose from digested food into your cells. People with fatty liver disease often have a condition called insulin resistance. That means your body makes insulin but can't use it well. While glucose builds up in your blood, and your liver turns it into fat. Certain fats in your diet can help your body use insulin better. That means your cells can take in glucose and your liver doesn't need to make and store fat. In particular, get more of these monounsaturated fats in plant sources like olives, nuts, and avocados. Omega-3 fatty acids, found in fish oil, vegetable oils, nuts especially walnuts, flax seeds and flaxseed oil, and leafy veggies. Healthy lifestyle for fatty liver, foods to avoid. Steer clear of saturated fats, which lead to more fatty deposits in your liver. Specifically, this includes baked goods and fried foods made with palm or coconut oils, full-fat cheese, poultry, except for lean white meat, red meat, yogurt, except low-fat, sugary items such as candy, regular soda, and other foods with added sugars including high fructose corn syrup. Antioxidants for liver health. Cells get damaged when nutrients don't break down properly. This can lead to fat buildup in your liver. However, compounds called antioxidants can help protect cells from this damage. Such as coffee, fruits, especially berries, green tea, raw garlic, vegetables, vitamin E, such as almonds, sunflower seeds, liquid plant-based oils with monounsaturated fats, like olive or canola oil. Supplements for liver health. Scientists are studying supplements to see if they may be good for your liver. Goji berry, wolfberry. A plant often used in Chinese medicine, may slim your waist size. But we need more research to see if this is true. Resveratrol. It comes from the skin of red grapes, which may help control inflammation. Conflicting studies suggest that how well it works depends on how much you take. Selenium. It is a mineral found in Brazil nuts, tuna, and oysters. Most people get enough in their diet. Milk thistle. You might hear it called silymarin, which is the main component of its seeds. Results are mixed on whether it really works. Berberine. A plant used in Chinese medicine. In early studies, it does appear to help with cholesterol, liver function, and blood sugar control. But we need more research to see if it works. Most importantly, check with your doctor before you take any supplements. Because they could change how your medicines work, or they might cause other health problems. Moreover, they may not be helpful if you don't take the right amount in the right way. Get your vitamins and minerals. That is, vitamin D. Low levels may play a role in more severe fatty liver disease. Your body makes vitamin D when you're in the sun. On the other hand, you can also get it in some dairy products. However, choose low-fat dairy items because they have less saturated fat. Potassium. Low levels may be linked to non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, NAFLD. Fish like cod, salmon, and sardines are good sources. In addition, it's also in veggies including broccoli, peas, and sweet potatoes. And fruits such as bananas, kiwi, and apricots. Dairy foods, like milk and yogurt, are also high in potassium. In particular, choose low-fat options. Betaine. It might protect your liver from fatty deposits, however research results are mixed. You can find it in wheat germ and shrimp. Healthy lifestyle for fatty liver, avoid alcohol. You shouldn't drink at all if your fatty liver disease results from heavy drinking. It can lead to more serious liver damage. In particular, if you have NAFLD, it may be okay to have a drink once in a while. But not more than every other month. Ask your doctor first. 7 Days to Drink Less Online Alcohol Reduction Program. Link in the description. Lose weight. Even dropping just 5% of your body weight could lower the fat in your liver. Moreover, lose between 7% and 10% of your body weight and you'll lower inflammation and the odds of injury to your liver cells. You might even reverse some of the damage. Go slow 1 to 2 pounds per week is fine. In particular, rapid weight loss might make things worse. When you can't shed the pounds, ask your doctor if weight loss surgery is an option for you. Refer to, News, Weight Loss, to find you an appropriate, safe and effective way to lose weight at 247naturalhealthtricks.com. Exercise for a healthy liver. Aerobic exercise can actually cut the amount of fat in your liver. A heavy workout may also lower inflammation. Resistance or strength training exercises, like weightlifting, can also improve fatty liver disease. Aim for 30 to 60 minutes or more of mid to high-level aerobic exercise on at least 5 days a week and mid to high-level strength training 3 days a week. Control diabetes. Do what your doctor tells you to do to manage your diabetes. Take your medications as prescribed, and keep a close watch on your blood sugar. Healthy lifestyle for fatty liver, lower your cholesterol. Other things you do to keep your liver healthy can keep your cholesterol and triglycerides, fats in your blood, at healthy levels. Eat a healthy, plant-based diet, get regular exercise, and take medications if your doctor prescribes them. This can help keep your cholesterol and your triglycerides in check. Reference: The Free Solution for Fatty Liver. Thank you. Wish you are always happy and healthy. Reverse fatty liver, lose weight and improve your overall health and well-being, fast. Link in the description. Thanks for watching. Good health. Do not follow us, like, share, and comment with us.